Oh gosh. Did somebody say yoga? Yeah, watch your old school
What
movies,
is
man.
wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please.
Oh, God.
No.
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 The yoga is for sharing. Come, come. Miguel, come.
Awesome. So fast.
You're ruining my fucking
you can make
yoga.
Me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journey.
Michael, I love you.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the air. Yes? We begin each sequence. Tadasana.
Yeah.
Mountain.
I'm a yoga man.
Right.
King of the yoga.
Deux. Trois. Mouth and anus. Perfectly. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux.
Okay. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Just exhale, Michael. Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
Well, it depends.
Through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. Maintain it.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes. When I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Okay, give me just 1 second. Can I not go to options during a cutscene? Damn it. It's gonna boost the dialogue just a little bit so you guys can hear them a little bit better.
Oh, wow.
You feel that emotion inside? Let it go. Michael, join us.
Mikhail.
I feel like I'm chill.
There we go. Settings, audio.
I'm bullshit right now.
Here we
Breathe,
go.
Breathe, Mikhail. Breathe out, please. Erect. Turgid. Hold it. Stroke it. The silly man forgets to breathe.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
You can breathe, can't you?
Let it out, baby. Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Now, you breathe. Keep it tight.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you.
Yeah, this is a little weird. Everything is flowing within me. Flowing like the Nile.
Mike, would you?
Hold your anus strong, my child. Breathe, please, my kid. Let it out. The backward eye between your thigh. Your lungs, they work, yes?
You're sweaty, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Like that means anything.
And release it. Out through the mouth. Your inner eye. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Did somebody say
no? No vanity. Come on. Breathe, please, my kid.
I am the ultimate yoga master. I am the ultimate yoga master. King of the yoga. Leader of
your
the Buddhists.
Work, yes?
Michael. Do it, man. Do it. You got it.
Anus. Take in the air and release it.
Release the air.
Very good. Now let it go.
Let it go, like Frozen.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Huh? Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there. Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony, fresh, fucking yogi!
Now I'm pissed off.
Jimmy! You still here?
Jimmy!
James! Fuck off! Oh yeah, fuck you!
It's nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Alright, come on. I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Alright, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I wanna get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit?
Chill out.
Unless your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot?
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day.
You mother.
Shakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times? I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of this city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here. Wake up. You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Yo,
oh, bro, man, what's
man?
Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Big love, the life partner.
All righty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Oh, God. This is not a good idea. There's some LSD
okay,
or some shit in
your
here.
Turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm sorry. You're fine. No.
Really? Okay. I am not okay right now. What? I forgot about this. Oh, I just killed that lady.
You should see yourself.
Just chill out.
I've been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me? You're
protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? You're too crazy, Dad.
Get
out. You fucking GMA. Get your ass back here, Jimmy. That's not good. Oh my gosh! There's chimpanzees! Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh my gosh! Mikael, today started so great with some yoga. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. This is so fun. I'm a skydiving boy. Skydiving world.
You ruined my life.
You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite.
You took a long turn along.
I'm so stoned right now. Look at this. Oh. Oh, no. Not good. Where am I? Hey. Jimmy.
Jimmy, you little shit.
You son of a bitch. Get back here. You bastard. I'm gonna break your fucking kneecaps. I don't feel so good. Dude, Dude, he fucked Michael up, man. Don't worry about what you're looking at. Don't even question it, okay? Don't question anything that is happening right now. Don't question me. Don't question my authority. I know what I'm doing. Don't worry about it, okay? Jimmy, get back here. Jimmy.
Hello, I'm back.
Oh,
Michael, God. I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend. And then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed.
Who needs him?
Fuck.
Who needs him? Who needs him? We'll be okay. We'll be okay, man. Don't worry. We'll be fine. We did trip some major balls, though. We did trip some balls right there. Tripping all them balls. Getting high as a kite for some reason. Freaking Jimmy drugging us.